Hey everyone, thank you for checking out my video. Tonight I'll be playing a video game called PT, which is an acronym for playable teaser or playable trailer. This video game is not for the faint of heart. It's a psychological horror game that was developed by Hideo Kojima, designed and developed, and published by Konami on the PlayStation Network for free in August of 2014. It is basically an interactive teaser for the Silent Hill games, as an installment for the Silent Hill series, but, you know, the Silent Hill series got cancelled, and therefore PT was removed from the PlayStation Store and was made impossible to reinstall. There are fans out there that have made fan remakes, and I've managed to get my hands on it some years later. Available to play on PC. I'm not playing this on a PlayStation emulator or anything like that. I'm just a big fan of the Silent Hill games, and I've obtained this to share it with you guys. This is... well, I should start by saying those who know me understand that I go out of my way to find thrilling, terrifying movies, video games, all kinds of things, anything to give me that feeling of like fright, I'll go after. I'm passionate about all things horror, and PT was definitely one of those games that I respected as being the best at inciting that level of fear and anxiety in the player. If you're not a fan of supernatural horror, I mean, there's a lot of pretty terrible themes in this game, but it is an expression of art, and I'm going to be doing this playthrough based off memory of how to finish it, because it is a puzzle game, interestingly enough. So I'll go through as best I can to finish it as quickly as I can, whilst also doing my best to trigger the scarier moments in the video game. Because it is almost completely random. So we'll just get started, hey?
Purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time.
Thank you.
Anyone creeped out at this point?
Shot once in the chest from point blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was 204863. Seen after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murder, look behind you. I said, look behind you. Like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under 204863. Child care and other social issues facing the average family. Daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was 204863. Seen after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, look behind you. I said, look. was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family.
I know that there's one piece of paper. You haven't noticed, we're trying to collect pieces of paper. Build this picture. And I'm looking up in these areas constantly. There's another top here somewhere, or it could be on the skirts. Oh, it's definitely giving me a lot of anxiety. Oh shit! Yeah. God, that got me good. A lot of anxiety because I don't like looking up. Oh my. Yep. Full body shivers. Sec. I might flick the brightness up just a smidge for you guys, just in case. The worst thing is that at any time I turn around, she could be there. I'm being very purposeful with my movements, because I'm half expecting her to just be standing down the hallway at any point in time. Or that way. Every time I turn, I'm just trying to psych myself up to be prepared for it.
upstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under us. You know what to do. Now's the time. Do it.
You got fired, so you drowned your sorrows in booze. She had to get a part-time job working a grocery store cash register. Only reason she could earn a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked in a skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back.
Thanks, creepy fetus. Home sweet home. Oh, Jesus. You more? At least the light. Oh my, at least the lights are on.
204863. 204863. 204863. 204863.
That's the final piece there. One time I played through and she was outside and it was it was quite unexpected and it definitely gave me a fright. See if I can trigger her. Know that if you just turn around and move erratically, it's a pretty good chance she'll just come out. this game is just a teaser, as I mentioned. So. It's just one big scary loop. And definitely do the scary part very well. Thought that stopped swaying for a second. Oh. So I think this part of the puzzle, I stuffed up. I was supposed to walk 10 steps, so I might have done 11 after the bell had chimed. So now I think I have to just walk around until I hear laughing or crying. And then Lisa will show herself. Which obviously isn't the most fun. God, it is so dark. Gotta do these 10 steps now. There's 10. Oh.